it's your girl Kiara Lachey, and we're back with another video today. Your girl has been out of commission, y'all. I have to get a brand new phone. I got a 15 Pro Max, and then I'm using my 13 Pro Max to vlog on. But y'all, your girl had to get a new phone to vlog on and to just do content on and stuff because my camera is messed up because I dropped it. And it's just old, y'all. My camera is like 10 years old. And then my phone wouldn't let me do anything, y'all. It was just like storage for no reason. I have 1 terabyte in my iCloud, so I don't understand. I need a 1 terabyte phone. That's gonna be my next purchase when I start making some coin. Yeah, because it's no way in hell my storage be filling up that bad, y'all. But I am about to drop the children off at school, and then we're going to, hit the work streets. That's on period. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and I will talk to y'all after I drop the children off at school, because I'm thinking Starbucks or Dutch Bros, because they have a new churro latte kind of drink or whatever. So I'm probably gonna try that, but we'll see. I'll see y'all later. I'm about to get some breakfast right now. I think I'm gonna get like a sausage McGriddle and maybe like a coffee. My cycle makes me like sweet. So that's one more thing I'm about to get. And then I paid for this gym membership today. I'm for sure taking. For sure taking my ass to the gym, because I'm not going to pay for no gym membership and not go to the gym. So I'm going to pay for that today. And then I got to pay for my baby Hulu, y'all, because his Hulu and his Disney Plus, y'all, because he is not playing with my ass. He's like, mama, I need pup construction. And that's what I'm going to get to him. Yeah, let's work this damn McDonald's. How y'all day been today? For me, it's May 1st. We starting off a new month, new blessings. Just spoil it, y'all, all that. I got a vlog coming out today at 5 o'clock. And then this vlog will be coming out tomorrow. And we're just gonna go from there. And keep it crackling.
Yes.
Can
Hello?
I? It is 8601. It's just for points.
8601?
Yes.
Corner?
Yes.
Can I help you?
Can I get a number 6 with no egg? A mocha frappe.
Medium.
Yeah, that's fine.
Mm-hmm.
No, that'll be it. Thank you.
Why the fuck did I come here and spend $11? Is beyond me. $11. And when I tell y'all, my shit better be looking good, because they better felt like working today. I'm for sure going home to cook later. I'm making some chicken noodles. Well, I'm gonna make some chicken textures, Edie.
Good morning,
11:45. Okay. Thank you.
Thank
you. Have a good one.
I'm gonna make some chicken tetrazzini, kind of like how my mom makes it. She put peas and stuff in there. I'm gonna make it like that. I got some chicken legs. I'm gonna boil those so they can like fall off the bone. And then make the chicken tetrazzini, put creamy mushroom, creamy chicken in there. She put peas. She put the chicken. I really think that's all.
Hello. Hey, y'all.
Thank you. Now this, yeah, I gotta get another mount today, y'all. But this is the frappe. They feel like working today, y'all, because it looks really good. We'll taste it to make sure it don't taste like ice water. Because sometimes you'll get a frappe and this shit will definitely taste like ice water. Police know people gotta get out of here. Why would you sit here and pull somebody over and leave your car in the middle of the thing? It's unbeknownst to me. Like what? How would you do that, Mr. Officer, sir? I said, fuck y'all and where y'all gotta go. Damn. Okay, y'all. I'll talk to y'all a little later. I'm about to go make myself productive here. Hey y'all, so this is my new phone. I'm watching Bunny. Make sure y'all go subscribe to my girl. This is my new phone. It is so pretty and I love it. I got it black and then I got my watch. My watch is black too. And this was free, so I went on and got it. Yeah, so now I need to get my nails done. So I could be a bad bitch with a watch and a new 15, period. We definitely about to go up with the content because my bills be kicking my ass and I need financial freedom, period. But y'all, I did not eat half of that damn McDonald's. Literally wasting my money. Only drunk a little of that. It is what it is. But I'll talk to y'all a little later. We done got invited to a birthday party, y'all. Yeah, I'll be broke in May because everybody's birthday is in May. It is on May 25th. May 25th. I guess I could be there May 25th. That's like literally right before my trip. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so I can go exercise and go work out today, y'all. I really need to. Because when you work out, it just makes you feel like so much better. I'll see y'all later for somebody walking here. I think I'm talking to my damn self. You know I am, but I'm talking to y'all. I'm talking to my bestie, so, oh well. Period.
I don't know how much vlogging I'm actually going to do because I know me and my husband will already be vlogging on our channel at school. And if you're not following, get into Snowdrop. What are you doing? What are you doing? So I will.
Yeah, I was eating yogurt and I got it all in my mouth and I'm just driving. People probably looking at my car like, the fuck she been. That white shit all on her mouth. But y'all, so right now it is 84 degrees in Dallas, motherfucking Texas. It decides that it want to be hot, cold, hot, cold, hot, cold, cold, hot, cold, whenever it wants to be. And I don't understand. I'm currently working. I'm going to go into a doctor's office really quickly. It shouldn't take me that long. Then I need to go to the store. store to pick up some things so that I can start my food for today. I think I'm gonna go to Albertsons so I can get some fruit and stuff, just to have like fruit as a natural sweetener or whatever, sweet dish or whatever. So yeah, I'm about to do that. Your girl really needs to order another juicer because my juicer is currently not working anymore. I don't know why, but very pissed off about it because I did purchase things to juice with and now my juicer tripping, so I can't juice because my freaking juicer is tripping. I do need to book my hair appointment for the trip. I think I'm more than likely will book that either today or next week. I need to see what the deposit is, so I do want to book that, and hopefully I can get there to like an early 5 or 6 a.m. appointment, because I like to get my appointments early so I can be out of there early. I'm not trying to be there all day with your cousin, mama, auntie, young way. I gotta stop and cook breakfast and all other types of shit. I want to be there early. I also need to go to Burlington's and get another car mount for my car because mine broke, and I'm going to definitely need it for when I'm recording content in the car or whatever, so I don't have to hold my phone. I can use that car mount, y'all. But I'm gonna eat the wings. Me and my mom went to Buffalo Wild Wings yesterday, and so I'm gonna eat that for lunch today. That'll be my lunch. I just need to, when I go to the store, I need to get some ranch so I can eat my wings with, and this stuff for dinner today, and some fruit, and then my son some tater tots or hash browns. More than likely get him some hash browns because he loves hash browns, and I think that's it, because the food I'm gonna cook is gonna last for a couple of days, y'all. It's really gonna last a couple of days. But okay, y'all, I will see y'all later because these folks are driving horribly and I ain't got time for none of that shit. Y'all, I thought something was wrong with my camera the whole time. I just need to clean that bit off. But so as y'all know, your girl is going to Aruba in June, and I'm so excited. And I've been watching so many vlogs, y'all, and everybody staying at resorts. But my friend, we're going to one of my friend's birthday. She chose to get an Airbnb because it was going to be originally more people coming. So a lot of people did bail out on coming. So now we're stuck at an Airbnb, but I just feel like we should have been at a resort, like all inclusive. We ain't gotta worry about drinks. We could drink all day, get up, have the time of our life. And y'all, I've been seeing so many resorts. I have not checked out my Shein card yet. I am waiting on her to let me know exactly what we're gonna be doing so that I can have my fits ready, because I don't want to have like too many swimsuits, too many non-dressy outfits and stuff like that, because I do know I do want to wear some swimsuits on the beach, but I probably only get like 3 swimsuits, so I need to kind of narrow down my swimsuit selection and then just narrow down my outfits to what I want to wear down there. At least have two change outfits a day and a swimsuit like that, and then I'm just gonna have one of my old swimsuits to wear if I just want to go to the pool. No, I probably get another swimsuit because I do want to take a lot of pictures, so that I can do some like get ready with me's and stuff while I'm down there, and I could just have a lot of content to post when I get back to Dallas, because that'll be a litty like a motherfucking city. I'm probably gonna go live in Aruba also, because that's just gonna be fun, go from there, y'all. Oh y'all, I am over here by Chiloso, and I want to go to Chiloso so bad, but I'm not gonna go. I got wings. I'm gonna eat my wings. I'm gonna warm my wings up. I'm gonna give me some ranch and I'm gonna eat my wings. I might really go to Wingstop and just get a large ranch. Not a Wingstop, get a large ranch and just use it like that. I want to do that. Oh, I can go to Dollar Tree and get some bottle, like one of the bottles to put the Wingstop ranch in. And I'm pretty sure it could last me like a month if I get a large and I can just eat it when I eat like little chicken and stuff, because I got like chicken wings and stuff like that. And then I also got salmon, so I do need to find what kind of dish I'm gonna make with some salmon. We'll probably make like some salmon pasta or something like that. I don't know yet, but I like my salmon crispy, so put it in the air fryer, roast it up with some vegetables. That'll be good, because we definitely need to proportion our food for this Aruba trip, because we ain't trying to go out there with a mother good. You know, we already got a good, we got all the dinner rolls that you put on the table, but you know, the men love it. But we're not trying to go out with a super good, you know. But okay, y'all, I'll talk to y'all in a minute. I'm about to get ready to pull up at this doctor's office. And then I can go to Albertsons, because I'm literally over here by Albertsons. I don't know if I'm going to go to this Albertsons. Yeah, I'm going to go to this Albertsons. I'm over here by Albertsons, so I'm going to go there. And then, take my ass home and start dinner for tonight while I'm working. Because we're going to make a big old bag of chicken tetrazzini. Alright, y'all, I'll talk to y'all later. Yeah, my apartment is the motherfucking feds. Why they walking around here putting orange stickers on everybody's car whose sticker is out? Like, who the hell told you to sit there and look at people's stickers? Like, who is you to sit there and look at people's stickers? Y'all, so I'm driving through the back of the apartments and everybody got orange stickers on their car. What in the ghetto fuck is that? Like, why are you putting this shit on these folks' car? Now, let me put in my Amazon package, because that ain't none of my business. My tag is good on my... Okay, y'all, so I'm at home now. There we go. I got wings from Buffalo Wild Wings yesterday for lunch. That's what I'm gonna eat. I also got me a cup of Sonic Ice. So I'm putting some drink in there. And the Celsius to the back in the fridge. Got my wings, y'all. I'm gonna put them in the air fryer. Put them in the air fryer real quick. Okay, so I'm gonna show you what I got at Albertsons. I got some garlic toast. I'm making chicken tetrazzini today. Some ranch for the wings, y'all, because I ain't got no ranch. Y'all, nephew loves hash browns. So I got my daddy some hash browns. He loves these today. I also got some cream of chicken and cream of mushroom. Cream of chicken and cream of mushroom. My mom told me to get bay leaves, so I got bay leaves. And then y'all, this thing of watermelon was $5, y'all. I opened it and I just had a little piece. Yeah, look, it's so red, juicy. It comes
bought one. This fan is lit. Three settings. Oh, it tell you the percentage on charge. It got a light at the bottom. Look. It has a light at the bottom. How I turn the light on? I don't know how I did it. Oh. Oh, you mash this twice. Did it do it? Settings. This is gonna be good in the room, y'all. Oh my god. Ooh, any hot event I have, I'm using this one. So I'm gonna put this up and put this in my suitcase. This sauce on there. This is the best hot sauce ever. Okay, y'all, this can't go on this phone. I guess it has to have like a little cutout part to go on top of the camera because the other phone is different. And I can see how this front camera look with this thing on there because I'll take it off real quick. It look good. Oh, yeah, no. So let me take the screen off of this one, too, because no. See, So it's totally different with these things on it. So, yeah, no, we're not going to use the screen protectors. But we got our case. It looks so cute, y'all. I love it. This is the purple one, and then the other one got the brown one. So we got us some little ranch. I put the sauce on the wings. We're gonna take us some water. I do want this to kind of break up a little bit, but I'm gonna just pull it in here. Put the water in here. Once it breaks up, I'm gonna put it in my cup. Super good. We're gonna make a TikTok in a minute, y'all. And take our vitamins. And then we got some more work to do. Don't y'all hate when kids leave waters like everywhere? Like when I tell y'all it's so many waters around the house and I try to drink them, but I'm not a hot water girl, so I try to drink them, I still try to drink them, but I'm not a hot water girl, y'all. The girl does not like hot water. Colton is going with his dad tomorrow, so I more than likely will be cleaning up tomorrow. Let my sister go with my mom, and then I'll stay home, clean up. Get some much needed rest and probably my boobs hurt so bad. It's that time of the month, y'all, and they kicking my ass. But I'll probably I'ma clean up, do a little reset, and then I gotta wash my makeup brushes and stuff for my makeup client and organize that so I can look really professional, have everything done, and then this weekend we supposed to be making some money, so you know your girl is gonna be hella tired, but we're getting that done. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna do that, but it's Cinco de Mayo, so this weekend we're gonna have so much content, y'all. I'm gonna have a lot of content. But I don't know what day is gonna be like my rest content day. So I kinda wanna do every day for this month. And then Money Maker May, Monetization May. See if we could do that. Which means I'm gonna have to make sure, like, I stay up to date with, like, the vlogs and just making sure I just put everything together and just gone and sending it off. So today I'm gonna get this vlog ready and then just keep going from there. So I'm about to eat these wings and I will talk to you guys a little later. So one thing your girl loves is a deal in Walgreens, y'all. They be having certain things on sale throughout the week. So they had last week they had some fabric beads and stuff on sale. So we're about to see what they got on sale right now. Let me spell my own damn name wrong. Yeah, I be tripping. And I always forget fucking passwords or shit. I need to start writing it down. Honestly. I'll verify your identity. Baby, text this phone. So yeah, I was trying to book to get my hair done. Y'all. And so y'all, they still got this stuff 4 for $10. So let's check by me. Let's see if the one by me got it. So, I'm not gonna show y'all like my address or anything like that. But I'm gonna see if, so like it say the Oxytide or whatever. So they are on sale for $10 right now. That's Oxytide, and they also have the Liquid Gang Softener, y'all. Oh, they're out of the softener. So they're out of the fabric softener. Let's see. They got the dryer sheets 4 for $10. So we're going to get a thing of dryer sheets 4 for $10. And then we're going to get a thing of dryer sheets, y'all. And then we're going to get, it was some scent beads. They got scent beads 4 for $10. These small ones. Oh, they're out, y'all. So it says that it's unavailable. So those are gone, y'all. Like, so right now they just have the dryer sheets right now, and then they have the Tide. I'm so mad at myself because I should have went and got those booster beads, but I'm gonna go get I don't even need any dryer sheets or Tide, so I'm more than likely gonna wait until next week to see what they have on sale. But we are finna go to the Dollar Tree, y'all, because I need to get Colton I need to get him some toothpaste, and then and give me some toothpaste, a broom, and some travel stuff. So yeah, I'll see y'all in a minute. We at Dollar Tree, y'all. I think I already missed is my handicap sticker, and it's only been out for a day already, and I miss it because I had to park right at the door, y'all. I have no shame in my game. Let's go to Dollar Tree. These are really cute, y'all. I said we should do the party bus on like a Saturday or Friday night, right? Cause ain't them like the popping days. So my mama got me at Ollie's.
Hey, goddamn, don't.
This is my first time coming here, so let's see what they got. So yeah, this is like a off-brand dollar store. But yeah, they got seasonings and all types of stuff.
Okay, we're looking for the mason jars.
Right there. Yeah. Now, my sister act like she's 2 years old, y'all. She touch everything. Yeah, they got candy. You want to try what? Huh. Too bad you ain't got no money.
I do. I'll pay you back.
You paying me back? Your mama here. What you want to pay me back for? Yeah, they got a lot of cute little knickknacks. Patty Wax. Yeah, KK about to get in trouble because she wants some candy. So just like a kid, y'all, as soon as we get here, Colton got a piece. And then he said he got a boo-boo, y'all, so that scared the hell out of me because the toilet dirty. So let's go find my mama. Let's go find her. Shut up, Kay. She always messes with her. Oh, these are so cute to me. I feel like these would be so cute to her with like a little fit. I see $4.99, which isn't bad. Yeah, this place gives me thrift store. I ain't lying. I do like these. These are very cute. Look. Y'all like these? This is cute, y'all. I'll come here when I move, just see if I find some little knick-knack patty wax. Give a dog a bone. Okay, y'all, so we are home. I am cooking, I am boiling some chicken wings right now for chicken tetrazzini. I'm trying to make my mom's recipe. Let me show y'all the chicken. This is the chicken. So, let me show y'all the seasonings that I put in there. I'm just cooking it until it's able to fall off the bone. It is heavily seasoned. So I use garlic powder. I use onion powder. I use poultry seasoning. I mean chicken bouillon, basil, pepper, Italian seasoning, and poultry seasoning. So right now we're just cooking them until the chicken legs are ready to basically fall off the bone. I'm just gonna peel it off and put it inside of the tettrazzini. I'm about to get ready to boil the egg noodles. Wide egg noodles. So I'm going to boil these and boil of these. So that I can put it in the tettrazzini. So yeah, I'll see y'all in a minute. Also multitasking now, so we just folded clothes. We washing. We're going to throw the rest of the clothes in the dryer and kind of straighten up the house. Colton is supposed to go to his dad tomorrow. I don't know if he's really going. It's always like, if he come, he don't, kind of thing with me. So, I'm going to pack his bag tonight so I can have that ready. And then we're going to the gym tomorrow because we're going to start our 30-day challenge. I'm gonna start a 30-day challenge. And then I'm just gonna write down like what I want my challenge to be. How I want it to go. And hopefully. Go get back on that pot. I gotta wipe your butt. That's the kids, get off the pot. No, you did it. Kids just get off the pot. And he probably got shit everywhere, y'all. I hope he don't, Lord. If he do, I'ma cry. Go sit down. If he got shit everywhere, I'ma cry. You got boo-boo on your pants?
No.
Oh.
I didn't boo-boo much.
No, you don't. Come here, let me see that butt.
It's boo-boo.
I'll be back, y'all. Y'all, he ain't had shit everywhere, thank God, because I would've cried. Yeah, it's flushed.
I flushed it too.
You did?
Yeah.
Okay, baby. So let me get these other clothes out the dryer, and then when the other clothes get ready, I'm gonna put them in the dryer. I wash the load of white clothes, and then hopefully by then the chicken will be ready, and I can get ready to go on and put the egg noodles on. I think I'm about to do that anyway, so the noodles could be ready far before. And yeah, I went to Dollar Tree and didn't even get the broom like I was supposed to. I knew it was something. Colton, where you going? Come here. I knew it was something I missed. Huh? No. Where you? Pull your shirt up. You don't got on the dryer? Oh, yes, you do. I knew I was missing something at Dollar Tree. And it was I knew it was a big item. And I was missing the dang room I was supposed to get. So yeah, and later on today I'll show y'all what I got, what I ended up getting at Dollar Tree. Call to get in here. I'll be back, y'all. Let me get my kid together. All right, so this is the stuff that I got from Dollar Tree. I got the green gentle floss. I've been seeing this all over TikTok, so I was like, yeah, I'm trying. Toothbrush kit for some trips. I'm just gonna put my extra toothbrush in here. My baby needs another toothbrush. So I got that for him. And toothbrush for me. And then the other's gonna go to be in my travel thing. I love the Cresty 3D white, so that's what I use. And then I got him his Cresty keys. And then I ended up getting my baby some Oreos. I'm going to put this in his bag so that he can eat this later when he touches his dad. So, I look at how I miss y'all. So, I don't want y'all to see me, but make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all tomorrow.